From the New York studios of the WB11, this is the WB11 News at 10.
All right.